Let's get started. Oh, wait. Catalyst first. All right. Isn't this because everyone can get? Yeah, no, it's because everyone can get event bonus. All right, that's not gonna help. All right, so Shisha and Q. What's up, Denzi? Thank you, sir. Karen. Angramainu sitting in the back, and then Gil, Kid Gil. I'm not doing CEs. We're not doing that. Jump, jump, jump. So first, get a Sean. And I need music playing. Imagine first ticket. That would be the funniest shit, because it hasn't. I haven't gotten that lucky yet. I've come close, but I haven't gotten like first ticket luck. All right, I lost count. I forgot what number I started on. Oh. All right, one more ticket. 16. Let's start on 16. All right. This was bad, so I don't have hope for this multi. No, fuck. Whatever. What? This was up, my homies. I can only look for gold, chat. There is no double-sided shit. Zalius, get my rules. If I skip, I forget I'm spending money. And that's something I definitely don't want to do. Because, like, this year is looking more like, is looking like a low spender year. I can't say anything for Honkai because I don't know shit about Honkai future banners. And I can't say anything about JP units coming out, but I've gotten so lucky on JP that I'm not gonna fucking complain. I really can't be complaining after my rolls on JP. Alright. Next one's gonna be normal. Then skip, chair, and end the first five with a super Kiddushan. That's not good. That's a guaranteed 4-star gold. Also, I've never been more glad that I procrastinated putting out content out. Because, like, I have to go back to the tier list and make an adjustment. Like, once I'm happy about it, at least. You got her? Nice. Oh no. Don't be a 5-star. Okay, I'll take Elena. I'll take Elena. I would like to get this 5-star CE MLB though. I really do like the Morgan, Bob C. I can't complain about the multi because, but this is just a fast one. All right. Okay, we're skipping this one. Straight up. That's it? Okay. Chair, maybe you'll have better luck. Oh, Denzi, thanks for the follow. Sorry, YouTube sub.
Are you fucking wrong? Wrong fucking extra class.
I'm less salty about the Cersei. I'm actually less salty about the Cersei. Oh my fucking god. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna do the time skip. 90 and then.
We're just gonna go right through the, to the Super Kiddushan. Maybe that's a sign. That might be a sign. All right. This is for 121. Wait, no. No. 151. Yeah, I'm tripping. 151. I just need to double check bank account before I went further, and we're good to go. Next one. Mm-hmm. All right, finally more raid up. I haven't even seen the 5-star CE yet. What the fuck? Fucking chair to throw me though. Oh my god. Like, fucking. I don't know why Baker likes me on this account when she, like, has not shown up in, like, fucking months on JP. Like, I know my odds went up a lot because it's female only, but it shouldn't have gone up that much. Alright. These are going by too fast. There is too many C's in this. Or, yeah. Too many C's. All right, skip this. Again, I just saw the C, man. Where is the raid of? Oh, this is starting to get painful. This one's shit too. Like, I'm resetting. Holy shit. You are in 340 chords. It's hard for me to advocate someone to go past getting their first copy because there is no pity. Like, when there's no pity, it's hard for me to tell someone to, like, keep summoning. Like, MP2 is definitely nice for her, especially so, like, she's not as weak to drain, because drain at MP1 screws her up big time. Because if she's not able to MP, she can't do a lot of her damage. Yeah, like, I don't know your situation if you're free to play or you spend money. Like, I'm definitely stopping at MP1, my account. Okay, wait, chat, this is 170, right? This is the... I'm already losing track. This is a bad sign. Or is this actually 141? Holy fuck, okay. One sec. The data's all downloaded. Okay, no, I kept the count right. No, that should have been yeah, I'm just gonna reset. Yeah, like, if you have any, like, if you don't plan on spending money on the game, I would probably save for Scotty, the summer Scotty, to make Bazett, like, her best. Okay, we were at 180. No, okay. Yeah, so that was 271. This is gonna be 3. Yeah, like, I haven't seen this CE at all, dude. Oh. I was hoping for JP luck, but I got my NA luck. I'll skip this next one, and then Cher gets this last one for the pack. I should have put on a sweater. That's probably why. Skip this. I get some raid up? God damn.
Holy shit. That luck is actually shit. Alright,
here.
You got better luck than I have today. You at least got extra class.
Well, at least Chair pulled a super K-scope, or HP-scope. Yeah, that was 360. All right. I can't go much further than this today, chat. I might have to put this out for later again. I needed food. Not right now, Arthur. Finally got this. I gotta do better at updating the counters, but I am just too hungry. And, yeah, this is getting on me already. My rate up luck has been shit. Like, four star luck started off really good, and now it's gotten shit. Like, goddamn. Let's do another Kiddushan. I only have these two multis today, chat. I can't go above 160 there. It's literally the first day of the month. Why am I not getting raid up? Someone tell me why I'm not getting raid up. I don't care about Bazett at the... God damn it. Don't be a five star. Okay. God damn, good shit. I've gotten one 5-star C so far. This account is now paying for the sins of JP. What the fuck? Oh, thank you. That ratio still looks shit though. No. Damn it. I want it to be done. Oof. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
All right.
What do you got, Inky Doo? Oof.
I wish I got a fight. No. I don't want to say that.
Nah.
At this point, I probably would have taken a 5-star. At this point, I probably would have taken a 5-star spook.
You're crazy, Arcward plus summer. I'm gonna have more money in the summer. I literally get triple the money I do in July than I do like in a normal month. So I'm kinda good. I know how good the summer banners are, but I'm also going to get 700 plus sync words from 7th anniversary. Other spook. Do not fucking be Jack. Don't be Jack. Okay. I actually would be salty if it was Jack again. Last one for right now. We're gonna do some other shit. I'll get more Saint Quartz to actually play in the game. On JP. Please let me be done. Don't spook me. Black Bolty. Oh my god, I'm actually so happy it's this song. Alright, I'm gonna play this song on stream after this. Anyone like that's in stream right now probably isn't gonna guess what it is. Unless like you're like in the Twitch streams. Unless you're in the Twitch streams on the weekends, you probably don't know what song I just listened to for that. Because it was actually at the best part of the song too. Yeah, there was honestly no fucking way I could go deeper. Because I still... Not today. Not today. Because Black Swan comes out next week on Honkai. If y'all know how disgusting my Kafka is, like, there's no way I was gonna skip out on Black Swan. No conceivable way. Let's go. We're done. All right, let's stand up for a while. Let's get Bazett leveled up.
Thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you enjoyed, drop a like or sub. Hope to see you in the next one. Peace.